Basketball fans in Southwest Florida only have to wait 5 more days until their favorite teams return.
The FGCU women's team plays its first home game on Monday, while the men's team has a pretty long road trip coming up. NBC2's Jaron May reports.
Don't look now, but Dunk City is back. The FGCU men's basketball team tips off its season in Los Angeles on Monday. But before they hit the road for the West Coast, they're putting together their final preparations on a season that they're hoping is as successful as a swish.
Let's go to work. They're showing up, they're competing, they're getting better. You know, we have a ways to go.
That's what preseason is for. But in just 5 days, the pre is getting taken off that word.
Let's go out there, let's have some fun, let's go compete, and let's see what we can do.
The Eagles will see what they can do in game one. FGCU takes on USC, a team that has made the NCAA tournament 2 years in a row.
I think the biggest thing is just playing the best version of FGCU basketball possible. And I think if we do that, we can live with consequences.
This year's team is close. But has
a lot of new faces. I'm new, my staff's new, so that's gonna take a little bit of time.
With a change in leadership, you'd expect a change in play style, but Chambers is borrowing from some well-known names.
Coach Enfield, Coach Mesko on offense, and a little bit of Joe Dooley and my Penn State Villanova background on defense.
Those styles leading to an exciting product.
He wants to play fast.
That still upholds the Dunk City motto.
I'm not running away from Dunk City at all. I'm actually going to run to it. We have some high flyers. We're going to throw some lobs. We're going to have some fun out there.
That fun starts on Monday in L.A. and returns to Alico Arena next Sunday. Reporting at Fort Myers, Jaron May, NBC2.